And every play, I'm going to be thinking, that should be my quarterback.
What are you doing?
Welcome to the show.
Do not have this.
Damn, boy, he's thick, boy. That's a thick ass boy. Damn.
Damn, that was a lot.
Let's do the drop.
Who won?
From the ceiling?
That's at least so 7-1.
We good. Gorilla glass, baby. I don't even have a speed protector on this thing, so if it broke, I'd have to pay a hell of a lot of money.
Like five more than 10.
Oh, you're still recording. Episode 2.
They're pretty good, so.
Just gotta wait till
Coltrane
comes on there.
But the thing is,
boy, he's thick! Boy! That's a.
So what if I toss it up a little bit? Yeah. That landed on the board and the side. iPhone drop test number 7. This time with no case.
On a chip.
No case this time?
Oh shit.
We go no case from the top of the chair, screen down from the top of the chair, no case. That was loud. It's Gorilla Glass, it's not gonna break, but still, that was loud as hell. What? We're just recording an iPhone drop test.
David,
sure.
It'll get us views.
Yeah, get us views. They've had it the same. They've had the C since at least 2000. Welcome, Cole, to the show. What's up, Cole? We're just dicking around.
It's the advisory show.
It's the advisory show.
What are you doing?
I feel like I'm Kevin's in frame now.
But then it's just me, stupid.
Now it's you, stupid.
You have to do both of us.
Both of us? Get both of us in frame? There, now both of us in frame. When we are both in frame.
Nah.
You already beat them last week.
Beat them again?
Vikings are going to win.
We have Eric.
Episode 3 of the advisory.
This is still episode 2. We're gonna cut them together because this guy's retarded.
I'm sorry.
He's just like, oh, that's it.
Yeah, like, that's it.
Like, Nick. Usually for advisory, there's like a plan or something, you know, like we have to do something stupid. This time, nope.
Toxic.
Is this one of those toxics?
Dude, I love toxics. Tic-tac.
Like everybody does that.
That's all right, I'm 17. We got a special guest. We got a special guest coming on the show. Welcome to the show. We got Brandon.
Yeah, welcome to the advisory show.
How you doing?
Wait, Trey, wait. If this fails me,
gotta go on the show.
Alright guys, that's true.
Alright,
I've
got this. This is a Christian school.
This is a good Christian family school.
What? Damn, boy, he's thick! Boy, that's a thick ass boy! Damn! What?
Come on, Gavin.
We're going. Come on, Gavin.
No, Gavin's not. No.
Oh, that's still wrong.
I was also aborted as a young child. I'm missing like half my organs. I wonder if I wait for my day away because it's this whole thing over. Good job, Brandon. I'll stand on the
chair. Use your brain, down the central boy.
Nah.
It's pretty good.
That's what it's for.
No, it's for standing.
Nah.
It's just the fucking eye.
Use the tube.
Oh, yeah.
I'll show you a tube, man. I don't want to see no eyes.
Gavin, use your stuff.
That's kind of disrespectful to the homies.
I'm sorry, you're right. That's very disrespectful. You know what? I'll pick it up and clean it for you. That's your stuff. I cleaned it for you.
I cleaned it off, Gafford.
Yeah.
You can't say that in front of these people.
Tell her to snatch her every day.
Why? I have Alzheimer's. And bro, question.
No one wants to watch this in general.
Dude, what is this,
dude? Okay. Hi guys.
What's up, guys?
Brady Ziga. This is my homie Gavin K. And over here is Igor. So
Igor the retard.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
He's actually,
we just vibing.
He's actually retarded.
Yeah. Like, not even as a joke. Like yeah. Genuinely.
Dead ass. This guy.
He also has asthma. Like, he is so dumb.
He can't breathe right.
Imagine.
He's basically worthless at this point.
Yeah, I'm basically.
Why are you covered? You're like, your entire body's just covered in, like, bed sores. Like, you just sit.
Like, what?
It's because I have dry ass skin. It's because I have dry ass skin.
And he scratches the
I know. The way he scratches, you don't go like this. You're like.
He's like.
It's itchy.
Like, you, okay, this sound normal people.
It's because I have long ass nails. Like, look at my fucking nails.
This sound normal people. Yes, it is. Scratch. This is how you scratch.
You don't scratch with
me. I'm doing it just with
you. And no, you're like, see, look how you're doing. You're like scratching. This is
how look how much skin cells.
Look, you could go.
I didn't know that there was an official way to scratch.
There isn't an official way. There's a way to.
This is how everyone else does it. Okay, walk with me because I need to go back and get my back.
Alright, bet. Gavin, you had to do an outro. You yelled at me for not doing an outro.
There is no outro. The show goes on.
But you,
the show goes on, stupid.
I'm walking in. My friend Brandon was opening his backpack.
Is that okay?
Alright, thank you. You too.
The show goes on, ladies and gentlemen. The show goes on.
It's cool. Look at him try and jump. Wait, ready? He goes.
He's always trying to touch the ceiling because he's fucking Down syndrome. Wilson! It's like the 20th time I've seen him today, but
he never waves at me. It makes me so sad.
There it is! He waved!
Okay. You gotta stop.
Like Down syndrome, boy, you gotta chill out a little bit.
Someone needs to get this man, like, a leash.
No thanks, I'm good.
That'd be hilarious. Not running in the 600 hallway. Dude, some retard's gonna pull out of the corner.
Can't say that. Stop saying that.
Yeah, I hate those people. Okay.
No, stop, both of you.
It's kind of loud in your home.
There was a teacher.
I'm sorry for being so offensive.
No, I don't care if you're
saying. Yo, homie, it's Michael J. Fox.
Homies, there was a teacher right there.
Homie, I am a teacher. Stupid.
Homie, that's not how that shit works. Wait, when does class end? 50, what time is it?
We're fucking early as hell.
Okay, well, shit. Yeah, let's just walk around my class.
No, wait. Thursday, we got ugly sweaters.
Oh, yeah, I wore my ugly ass hair sweater I have. It has like fucking lights that run through it and shit.
Everything he wears is ugly. I got the outfit. Oh my god. Not only is he Down syndrome, he's gay.
I'm like sitting here and he just goes like this.
No, you can get him
out. Homie,
this kid's gay.
Imagine. You think he can make it up the stairs?
Oh shit. He can't move faster than that.
Miles an hour, you can't catch us.
If you average 6 miles per hour, you can't catch us. There he is. He's coming.
He's like an axe murderer. Like, slow.
No, he's like,
Jason?
No, Michael. He's slow.
Well, both of them are slow. They both, same thing.
I haven't been up here in a hot minute.
Can I sit at this?
I mean, there was literally a water fountain back there, but okay. Oh, there's another one coming up.
Wait, we kind of have to head back to class, maybe.
We will. Okay. We're doing the new wing loop.
Yeah, gotcha.
No, it's not vertical.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Horizontal, dude.
I didn't know we're that professional. Says you.
Yeah, that's true. My advisory's done.
Okay, Gav, go down. I'm going to drop the phone. You're going to catch it.
No, do it. It'll get all the views.
Yeah.
If you miss, you lose your phone.
Oh my god. Shit, that hurt. Should I post this on my YouTube channel?
I gotta get my back. Homie, we're so far away. Can we, like, walk faster?
Okay. I'm walking pretty fucking fast.
Okay. But then my backpack's gonna get left in. And then the other class is gonna come in, and then I'm gonna have to, like, start throwing hands, you know? Oh, we lost Noah. He's just gone.
And we walked too fast.
Seriously, like, where is he?
He probably just stopped following us and went to his next class.
Imagine being
stupid. Imagine having Down syndrome. so fucking quiet. Somebody talk, my God. There it is. There's no conversations for like an entire hallway. It's kind of scary. It's weird being like having a conversation. Not have, yeah. It's like you really stand out.
Push.
I made it through with a backpack.
Yo, it smells like ass when you go into the middle.
Every hallway has a different smell.
And they're all so bad.
Does nobody put on deodorant or what? What's going on?
It's just the school dog. Like, sometimes comes to lunch. Find out the answer.
The string. The stream's still going, boys. Oh, it's this guy. I don't know his name, but I've seen him around a lot.
New boyfriend?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, sure. Good home? Oh, shit. See you later.
Sure. Because there's like 20,000 fucking steps you have.
Bye-bye. Let's go!